First touch of the half for Siakam.
Oh, my goodness.
Boy, they haven't called anything.
Well, they missed that one entirely.
And now Denver has the lead. Rick Carlisle has got one. He's got two.
They did. They missed one that was clear from our end.
And so Caldwell Pope, back-to-back threes. They have the lead, and the night is over for Rick Carlisle. We still have a long way to go.